There had to be moon glow and bright shiny pieces of silver that no one could name. No one could name. And two nectarines necked beneath a god-awful lamp. Erotic. Exotic. I'm not sure if I can safely say that this is the first time the two nectarines have necked in the Country Boy Motel in Coronach, Saskatchewan, but I have a feeling it might be. One more peek at that awful lamp. Oh my God. Oh, quick.